Let me just review to make sure you guys are clear. I'm reading his sternum. If his sternum is not in between me and the position or the point I want to go, man, I keep going. When I see his sternum in front of my shoulders or my chest, which is the sternum, anatomy 101, go to school before you go to the court, then I must change direction. That's my read, if I want to go by him. If I want to create separation where I'm at, and I attack, and he changes his stance, and I see him going to where I want to go, I use a drag foot. So in this particular situation, my left going right. We call this the Dwayne Wade. I come here and cross right back over and take my pull-up J. So again, one more time. I'm going right, pull back, shot. Dwayne Wade. Let's look at it. All right.